I am Dr. P K Julka. I am the senior director of Max Onco Daycare Centre at Lajpat Nagar, New Delhi. I was the dean of AIIMS, New Delhi, and the professor of oncology at All India Institute of Medical Sciences, New Delhi. Now, screening mammography should not be done for all. It should be done for those patients who have a positive family history or above the age of 45, 45 to 70 years is the American Cancer Society recommendation. But if you have a positive family history, screening mammography can be done. Now, let me tell you here, in the younger age group, people have dense breast, so mammography is not the useful tool. There, we should go in for ultrasound or MRI of the breast.